Hello student, welcome back to another important video. I am Shivam sir. Chapter 1. Chapter 1 is chemical reaction and equation. What is chemical reaction? A process in which two or more substance combine to form new substance with new property. Is called chemical reaction. Example, magnesium burn in air to form magnesium oxide. Types of chemical reactions are: number 1, combination reaction. Those reaction in which two or more substance combine to form single substance is called combination reaction. Decomposition reaction. Those reaction in which a single compound breaks down into two or more simpler substance is called decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction are of 3 type. Number 1, thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal means heat. Decomposition reaction which take place by heat. Is called thermal decomposition reaction. For example, zinc carbonate on heating gives zinc oxide and carbon dioxide. Photo decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction which takes place by light. It's called photo. Photo means light. Decomposition reaction which take place by light. It's called photo decomposition reaction. Example, 2Ag and AgCl. Sunlight gives 2Ag plus Cl2. Electrolytic decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction which take place by electric current. It's called electrolytic decomposition reaction. For example, 2NaCl. Electric current pass. When electric current pass, then it gives 2Na plus Cl2. Decomposition of a compound by passing electric current into its constituent is called electrolytic decomposition reaction. Next is displacement reaction. Those reaction in which more reactive element displace less reactive element. From its salt solution is called displacement reaction. Here zinc is more reactive, zinc displace less reactive iron. We get ZnSO4 and iron. Zinc is more reactive, displace it, we get ZnSO4 and iron. Next is double displacement reaction. Those reaction in which two compound react, one compound, total two compound. Those reaction in which two compound react to form two new compound by mutually exchange of ion. Ba and SO4 combined to form BaSO4 white precipitate. Last time, those reaction in which two compound react to form two new compound by mutually exchange of ion is called double displacement reaction. Student, I hope you can understand this video, chemical reaction and equation. Like my channel, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.